What's up, y'all? This is Kenny B. I'm here. I'm in a lot of pain, but at the same time, I have ways of releasing it, either it's by piercings, tattoos, or my artwork. And it's funny that I bought a new gun. It's still a Badger, you know what I'm saying? Like I said, I love Badgers, but this the Badger Rage, you know what I'm saying? And pretty much this is what this picture is that I'm about to do. It's pretty much God's wrath. And when I do this, you will see the feeling and the pain that I'm really going through, you know what I'm saying? But I hope you like it, you know what I'm saying? We shall see.
Thank you.
this Kenny B part two of starting, or just day two of starting this. I finished this in maybe like, what, 4 hours or something like that, playing around. But like I said, I got my rage, you know, and I'm putting the rage into this. As you see, it's coming along. You got the Tupac, you know what I'm saying, giving the command, you know, and you got the black female coming in, you know, the black male fighting the beast, which is America, with Obama, the seventh seal, and it's broken to bring God's wrath, you know. And you got an angel here. I will probably name him maybe the angel of death, and it's for the basically the twin towers and the sacrificing of the black people, not the cross of Jesus being sacrificed or being crucifixed, you know what I'm saying, but the black male on the X, you know what I'm saying. So we're getting deep with this one. I'll be back at you. See what we can do. We shall see. I'm just adding a little highlights. Bring out everything to make it look more lifelike. Certain spots like this, I highlight. Everybody know the shitty job Obama doing, so basically you see a no cent coin, but it's the seventh seal. So and that's the beast. It's the beast. I'm banging with this motherfucker. Bare booty buck naked, you know what I'm saying? No clothes, no weapons, nothing. Nothing but my hands. My hands, that's how my brother died, that's how I got shot. Bitch ass niggas couldn't fight with their hands. out here in this damn sun, working on this. This is how dedicated I be to my shit. I took my medication, but I don't supposed to be in the beaming of the sun. I probably fall out. But I finished this stage of the picture. I have to add the texture on the picture that I want, because I want it to be fairly roughy, fill the locks and swift for the hair and all this stuff. And we're going to try to get this bitch in the museum somehow, brother, where, you know, or at least on, you know, the art walk downtown in L.A. Peace. I love you. Stay tuned.